I started by getting a bass guitar and a bass amp. That was my original roots as a bass player. I had a little garage band, and it became quite frustrating because they weren't turning up for the rehearsals. So, and I decided to sell the bass, sold the amp, and end up buying a drum machine and a sampler.
To replace the musicians.
To replace them, yeah. And I never looked back.